Peyton Manning's days of playing quarterback at Tennessee are now winding down. With just a handful of games left, Tennessee fans will try and savor these fleeting games with this gifted performer who will hold all of the school's passing records when he finishes his UT career.
The people here have been so nice to me, the people, the students, the fans, but you know, the former players, just the true Tennessee people. I really enjoyed getting to know them and kind of becoming part of the Tennessee family, because it is a neat thing. I mean, I was talking to John Michaels the other day, who was a great player here, and he just said, I don't know what it is, there's just something about being a player here at Tennessee that's special. And I think it's got something on other schools, that just the warmth and the great tradition and just that common bond that you have with other Tennessee former players. It's an unbelievable place to play, and I couldn't be happy that I came here.
Peyton Manning's work ethic, though, was quickly established at Tennessee. He earned the starting spot with the Volunteers midway in his freshman season.
Peyton, that summer after my freshman year, he really got me going. I started working out with him on a one-on-one basis, and he just improved my work ethic so much, and he's made me, I guess, the ball player I am today.
Peyton, you know, he's one of the greatest quarterbacks I've ever been around, because, you know, he's made decisions in like a split second, and they be the right decision. And I never seen anybody do that before, because, you know, he can be in trouble, somebody can be right behind him, you know, by the second. He can throw him a completion, maybe a touchdown.
Peyton Manning will leave his mark on the UT and SEC record book. Like his famous father, Archie Manning, Peyton Manning will now become one of the most respected and heralded players in SEC football history.
The SEC is a conference I've always grown up watching and choosing in college. I said I want to play in the SEC, and obviously came here to Tennessee, but I'm prejudiced. I think it's the best conference around, but just the great rivalries and traditions within the conference, the great players that have played here. To be mentioned among some of those players, which I probably don't deserve, is a great honor, but there'll be so many more great players to come, so it's a great conference to be a part of.
After last season, Peyton Manning made a statement about Tennessee and college football when he came back for his senior season and bypassed the NFL draft. On Saturday, November the 29th, Peyton Manning will lead the Volunteers to Neyland Stadium for the last time in his college career. Tennessee will play Vanderbilt that day, and the Vol walk will be one thing he'll take with him and one thing Peyton Manning will always remember about football at Tennessee.
It's just sort of that lead up to the focus is starting to kick in, but then you're like, well, you know, everybody's calling your name out, and you can't turn to everyone because you get a crick in your neck, but you want to respond, because you want to let them know, hey, thank you, I appreciate it, thanks for being here early, thanks for supporting us, and it's special. I always thought if a recruit could experience the walk, he'd come here in a second, because he'd say, this is what I want to be a part of.
Tennessee has had great quarterbacks in the past, and will continue to have great quarterbacks in the future. Peyton Manning, though, will always have his special place in UT football lore and in the hearts of Tennessee fans everywhere. For the Philip Fulmer Show, I'm Bob Kessler.